probably get this off the ground. Just, yeah, probably just pick it up or something. Just recovering from the madness. Shout out CCDDZZ. Shout out. Craig Bobo, shout out Sean Moomoo, shout out everybody, dude. So let's... Probably turn this place into a sauna. Lost my belt, if you're curious. Whatever. So this place is looking pretty clean. Floor's looking pretty clear. Oh, sure. Yes, very well. Thank you. So,
last three nights at.
Oh, crap. Dang it. Oh, all right. Well, I hope you enjoy your seat. We're sitting here a little bit, but I really hope you enjoy your seat. Alright. So, what's your life?
Lunchtime, we're here.
We're near the Wild End, whatever. Like, we're ready to stay outside, whatever, but we've infiltrated the place. We're going to keep it. Okay. Yeah, I do like shout-out everybody. So, is this your first time here?
No.
Oh.
Hey, cut what? That shit out.
Oh, okay.
Hey, cut that shit out right
okay,
now.
Okay, okay. All right.
There is no meaning. So, obviously, the only thing you can do, the ethical things to,
they're so pretty.
Is to just act out of love.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Assuming you can do something.
You've warmed them with your hands?
That is not something that I think
been warming them?
In my backyard.
Have you been warming them with your hands?
No, I've just been looking at them.
And they have this little baby. Yeah,
but also, he just wanted to very straight
line. I like watched it through, you know, its like developmental
like
phase.
He did
and then one day it wasn't in the nest, like, and I saw it on the ground in the backyard. And I grew, like, should I pick it up and put it back in the nest?
It was very good.
So I feel like it's just again.
I'm Scooby or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Feeling
a little shy.
That's it? Okay.
Hello. May I sit here? So yeah, we're just sitting at this freaking place, and like past, I just want to shout out to the homies. We've been hanging out like the past few days, just like immersed with the darkness.
We have Miller.
Just like engage with madness. Just like now we're kicking it here, like recovering from the madness. Oh. Hello. Would you like to hang out?
What kind of Instagram
lock?
Oh, I don't
know. Oh. Okay.
Open our glasses.
Excuse me? Where are you? We're at Aquinas, do you know?
I'm a constant.
Yes. You know, it's kind of funny, like. Yeah, it's good to be here. We have a place to sit. It's recovering.
It would be a good
place. Yeah, like last night, we were just hanging out at the park.
My choice.
We were just hanging out at the basketball court. And all the homies pulled up. And we were just like laying on the ground. Awesome. Excuse me, ma'am. Can I have a water?
John Graham sent $3. Keep streaming every day, JJ.
Thank you for the donation. This is awesome. We tried streaming earlier, but there is a memory problem. Like, my phone has a memory problem. Yeah. So things just got freaking, things start freaking malfunctioning, just like going mad, but like feeling really good, just like feeling good. Feeling hopeful. Truly good faith. Having a good time. Life's awesome. Shout out. How are you? We're across the street, yeah, bring pull, like bring pull up in, we'll bring hang out. Yeah, we're,
It's been a while,
so,
like, last time I was here,
was, probably just wander the streets, just wander through the dark.
So, I used to be...
getting darker. Getting darker and darker.
I still need to come back and stay up for work and bring my basis. More or less, we're gonna be able to But the idea is to come back and bring the truck. So I started in September, all of the microvirus came up. I didn't come to work, they used to go back. And now it's my second time in the UK. It's my very first time coming back, and I could go to the OI side.
Just enjoying this water. Water sales.
The screen station always been this strip panel because there's a big skate shop.
Look for Cuscoop. When we're in DC, try to kick it.
Manhattan Bridge.
And, we met with the homie Benelli, and he's a very inspiring guy, loves drum and bass. We're just like wandering through the streets, listening to drum and bass. Bass is just freaking good. Freaking rambling through the streets. We're just like dripping sweat. Like dripping sweat, freaking hot outside, freaking dripping sweat, dripping on the ground. So it's your drum and bass, like it's really awesome. Try it out, drum.
Sense of, I guess, community
and family that this area has. Is anybody in the chat giving away free shoes? Anybody in the chat have a size 9?
Jimmy Flanagan sent $10. Figured it out.
Thank you. Size 9 shoes. Excuse me, may I sit here with you? May I sit here with you?
What are you doing?
We're just live streaming.
Wait, this is so funny. It's a joke that this is what OW said. Joke that is kind of
him. Why are you doing this?
What are you streaming?
Just cause.
Streaming, he's doing the Clando stream.
Why?
Because he's got to show the world or something.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, he's the Clando. Well, Clando him.
Is this actually a thing?
Clandestinos, K-L-A-N-D-E-S-T-I-N-O.
Like many of our fans.
May I face the camera toward you?
Sure, yeah.
I don't understand what this is. What's the point of this?
You know, we're just hanging out in Canada, having a few beers. We're talking about Carla Pinoz's car and the like.
What did you say?
It's just a polite clandestino evening.
Do you come here often?
No.
No. It's very civilized. Yeah, what brings you here?
Well, we like to hang out, and we've been hanging out, just wandering through the dark.
Dark.
So, how do you feel about yourself?
How do we feel about soap?
About ourselves.
Right now, I feel like I have some dignity, I have some energy. I think that I'm a little concerned that I spend too much time in this very spot. But that's why I'm happy to report back to those folks who invited them to the camp to experience.
I feel very self-conscious.
Yes.
Since I'm not wearing any makeup and I kind of look like shit today.
Oh, you look great.
All women, they look pretty amazing without makeup. Women look amazing without makeup.
You think all women look amazing without makeup?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's true. Some women need a little bit of being included.
Natural makeup looks cool.
Well, yeah. I have nothing. Completely bare face right now. I have a zit right here.
Did you get a picture of the random kid? You know? Oh, no, my story.
Oh, no.
So what do you think of Clandestino? How's your night?
How did you find this place?
Yeah.
Well, one time we passed through here, and we couldn't get in.
Okay.
And so when like my stuff got stolen in front of Clandestino by this woman named Charisse or something like Shanice. She's a homie, like she'll pass through. She's a homie, Shanice. She's out here, like she's out here hustling, like she's like really getting it out here, like she's really getting it out here in the streets. Shout out Shanice. But she stole my selfie stick, and like we've been friends ever since. And, like, so we're like back. Somebody asked me if I was banned from this place, and I was like, dude, I don't know what you're freaking talking about, dude. Like what? And then we came in here, and now we're kicking it really hard. Like everybody's really cool. I mean, like, they're really kind, like, whatever, dude. Like, we're just, like, having a really awesome time.
Good. That's great.
Yeah, hang out. You might, if you survive a little longer, you might pick up a different vibe. There are different waves that come up.
Are people watching this?
We're just live streaming.
What's that?
He's live streaming.
Why? It's not really like our vibe in here.
What is it? What happens here?
We drink. We are socialized in person.
What was that?
So we drink and we socialize in person.
Oh yes, we are really immersed right now. We're like deeply immersed.
Have you ordered any drinks tonight? Do you have a tab open? All right, I'm gonna ask you.
You gotta leave.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Sorry about it, bud.
All right.
Well, yeah, you want to come back and not be live streaming, have a drink with us? That's fine.
The big homie said it was okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm his boss. I'm all good.
Oh.
Yeah, it's my guy, Robbie, in here.
Rob, yes. Yes, big homie.
All right, have a good one. Come see us again sometime, all right?
Yes.
Cheers, buddy.
Yes. All right, farewell, sir.
Yeah, my pleasure.
Farewell, my buddy. See you, Robbie. Yes. See you, Robbie.
Let's go.
All right. Excuse me, gentlemen. Excuse me. Hello. We're kicked, dude. Whatever, dude. So it seems like there are like pretty good concentration of people here, somebody wants to hang out, somebody's probably out here, like they want to freaking hang out tonight. Hello.
Can you offer me someone?
Would you like to kick it?
Anywhere you like.
Yeah,
anywhere. Lexus. Take it to this room.
Yes. Like what's good tonight?
Sleeping on a rocket moon. Feeding my kids.
You want to go to the trash drains?
Yo, man, cut it out.
Everything's okay. Everything's okay. All right. Everything's okay. We're just holding it down right now. We're just trying to kick it. Like, if anybody wants to hang out. Yes. Okay, I'm out of here. Well, listen. You got. Dang. Farewell. Robbie. Wait, no. Wait. Dang. Public space. Well, the block is, whatever, dude. We're on the block, dude. Hello?
No video.
What? May I cut that watermelon in half?
No video.
It looks fine. No video. All right, I'll be out of your hair. You don't have to worry about me, sure. No worries, you can feel free around me. It's kind of cutty out here, but whatever, just walking up. So, oh yeah, may I show you something? I'd like to show you something. Whoa. What's good? Hello. What's good, sir? How are you tonight?
Not too good. I can feel change.
You can feel free to be good around me, dude. Like, yeah, you feel free to feel good.
You okay?
Like, we can feel good. We can feel good night long. Like, we can just kick it and feel good.
You spare a little change, brother.
Some change?
Yeah, I can use a couple of dollars, but take what you give me, shit.
Oh, what? Oh, I didn't even, dude, this is freaking crazy, dude. I didn't even realize I had money in my pocket, but, yeah, dude, I can freaking
get.
Shaking? It's a good question. There you go, sir.
Thank you, sir. God bless
you. Yes, sir.
Hey, brother, you got me? What's up, big champ? Little change there, brother?
Hello.
I'm trying to get everybody.
So, what brings you here this evening? May I sit next to you?
What brings me here this evening?
Yes.
I'm trying to, who are you recording for?
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
Yes?
I know you're helping him out. Could you please help me also with something, please?
What do you need?
I'm trying to make $40.
You need some company?
I got, who?
You need some company?
Are you trying to be
funny? Are you serious?
I'm serious. What? Hello? Where are you going? What? Everything's okay. It's no big deal. Everything's good.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
You'll have it.
Come on, big bro.
I swear.
I'm almost there.
What? What are you saving up for? Oh.
You're a bigger jerk to laugh and say, oh yeah, he's serious. Like, if I got my pussy, my fucking forehead. Just because I'm acting for help doesn't mean I need no kind of dick from nobody.
Wait,
hello, brother. Help
if you need company, you can feel free to hang out around me.
Can you hear me out a little bit more, man?
A little bit more?
Yeah.
Well, what are you saving up for?
To get high.
Oh, yes.
I'm not going to lie. Usually when I'm honest, everybody bless me. But when I lie, I'm trying to get food. I'm trying. Big champ, him out.
Yeah, we can get high. Yeah. Like, how God? We can get high through God.
Do what?
Almighty God. I mean, we can get into some madness tonight. What are you trying to do?
Not a cop, are you? I'm trying to smoke.
No freaking.
No, I'm not trying to smoke. Keeping it honest.
Yeah.
Lying or nothing.
That's real.
Yeah.
Probably see you around then, like. Yeah, man. Like, I know that you'll have what you'll need to.
Well, exchange me for that 10, and I'll be good. I got $6.
Yeah, dude. I know you have what. I know you have what you're looking for, dude. This has been promised, dude. I just want to say, do you have anything important to say that you, that's been on your mind?
God is good, always. In spite of. Hey, my brother.
Hello.
Can you help me out, my brother?
I don't have anything on me, I'm sorry.
May I have $5?
Huh? That's what I'm trying to get.
Oh, I have $5.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I guess this is my lunch money. You want to get some food with me? Need to eat. Like we're just like losing it yesterday.
Let me get that 10. We're and I'm just gonna give like, you this. And I'll be good. I can go home. Yeah. You're going to give me 5, right?
Yeah.
That's $5.
That's $5?
Yes.
Are you hungry?
No, I've been eating all day. Oops. I've been eating all day.
Mm-hmm. What's in your belly?
Hmm?
What's in your belly?
Steak, tacos, all that.
Huh. Yeah, let him know.
Hey, Big Champ, help me out today, brother.
Excuse me, sir. May I have $5? Saving up.
So you ain't gonna help me no more?
We can get some food if you want. We'll be around, you know.
Yeah.
See you around.
All right.
Yeah.
Big Champ, you have my little change, brother.
Excuse me, may I have $5? Saving up. Excuse me, sir. May I have $5 or saving up? Yeah.
What's up, Big Jim? How you doing, bro? Spare a little change?
May I have $5? All right. I suppose we tried. Oh, my freaking gosh. This is just a freaking mess in here. It's a freaking mess in this flower bed. Yeah, we can probably clean this up. Hello. You saw some pretty good food here or something?
We don't have any food right now. The kitchen's closed at 10.
What is this?
Just drinks and cocktails for right now, yeah.
Oh, alright. Do you know of any good places to eat around here?
There's definitely a bunch of restaurants down that way. Holy Burger, Holy Cow is right next door. Yeah.
Alright. Excuse me, ma'am. You know where I can go, Boo Blue?
Oh, no.
Hey! You happen to know where the Dulu room is?
What's that, man? What are you looking for?
No, the Dulu room. I'm just trying to soup.
Shoot pool?
Yeah.
169 has a pool table. That's the closest bar right there, 169.
Oh, yes.
Otherwise, probably go up Essex a little bit. You a screamer, huh?
Yes. We do be streaming. Cool. Hey. Hello.
How's it going, man?
It's good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Hello.
Sydney.
Yes.
Hell yeah. How's it going?
It's pretty good. Like, totally good.
Totally good. Hell yeah. There's homies in the park, we're about to go drink and shit.
At the park?
Yeah.
Is it cool that I stream?
Yeah. Did you get my text?
No. The stream is once I exit this application.
Yeah.
Yes. How's your day?
Pretty good, man.
It's good. How about you?
It's been cool. Just kicked it with I sat on a bench for many hours with my homegirl.
He's a dog.
And then we walked around, like just wandered around the streets. Whatever.
David can't play any drum and bass, so. Can you?
Hello, sir.
Can you play flaps
for your beer? That would be good, but I'm unable to do that right now. Why are you stuttering? We're just recovering from Madden's running. Oh, yes.
Possibly. We'll see. We'll see what happens.
Hello.
JJ, how are you doing?
Yes. Really good.
Get down last
totally
night?
Good. What?
Get down last night?
Get down?
Yeah, you get down. Yeah. Nice, dude.
Deep. Got deep.
She goes to a different school.
Hello. What's your name?
Niels.
Niels?
Yeah.
I'm JJ. Yes.
No.
Excellent.
Hello.
Oh. Okay.
Yes. Hello, JJ.
Hi, Dawn. It's good to see you.
Streaming?
Yes.
That's cool.
It's a cool tattoo. What is this?
Yeah, we tipped on about it.
Did you do this yourself?
No, my friend did.
Yeah, we got some.
Cool. How many people?
3, 2, 1.
What?
321.
Holy shit.
Why? Why? That's
really awesome. Freaking nice, dude.
That's a homeless woman's bags.
Oh.
She left to give me houses.
What did she look like?
I don't know. She went somewhere.
What is her home?
What is Shanice?
I was making a pancake.
I some merchandise.
I haven't been
lost
doing
all
that.
Our merchandise.
Yeah.
I believe we just gave it away or something.
Yeah, I want to see what you're.
We had like $60 worth of tennis balls.
Yeah.
So like,
yeah.
Donated them.
Yeah, he made me a Playboy too.
Oh, really? I lost mine.
Yes.
I still have mine, but I never wear it. It's annoying. It's annoying to like.
So, what's good for tonight?
We're going to chill, dude. We're going to get on some roofs, man. We're going to walk around. We're going to get the money. We're going to get this money.
So.
Oh, whoa, you painted
it.
Oh, no, that's
awful. What happened to
homegirl?
Yeah. From last night.
Mars? She's somewhere around here.
What's up?
What's going on?
Yo.
What's up?
Hi.
Would you like anything from the shore?
Give me like a dollar water.
Dollar water?
You need a dollar?
No, I found this money in my pocket. It's like, money.
Just perfect. The dollars for my dollar order.
Oh, yes. Yes. Be right back.
Yeah. Oh, good luck.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Cloisters back?
Oh, one moment.
Take care, dude.
Is that baby on his back?
Elevated? You're acting like you're on me. Yeah, I feel like I'm on me. Yeah.
That's cool. Freaking Dagobah.
Oh, hi. Yeah, we got that.
Let's freaking go, let's freaking go, dude, let's freaking go.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah. Excuse me, what's the move? Where are you going, where? Excuse me, ma'am. Hello. I see that you're standing on the top of the stairs. So, never mind. All right, listen. All right, let's just freaking go. Let's just freaking do it. Let's just freaking go to the store, dude. Let's freaking go to the store. Hello, sir. Do you have a moment?
No.
What? Listen, just feeling really awesome right now, like feeling truly awesome. Like, I'm gonna share this with you, like as we walk through the street, like as we walk through the sidewalk to the shore. Yeah, I truly hope you're feeling awesome. Like this is known, dude. Like, excuse me, I purchased some water. Listen. Your hot water. Can I heat this up? What? Oh yeah, $1. Matt, are you friendly? Excuse me, sir, are you friendly? Hello. Oh yes, thank you. All right, farewell. Excuse me, sir, are you friendly?
Sorry.
Oh yes, no need to apologize around me. Like, excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, are you friendly? Excuse me, gentlemen. Excuse me, are you friendly? Are you friendly?
No. Am I friendly? I'm just a person.
Oh.
Oh shit, I met you before, man. What's up? You came into the shop.
Oh yeah, thank you for the shoes.
You're welcome, man. I appreciate you.
Yeah. Do you have any shoes for sale shoes in your bag size 9 for sale?
I don't have any shoes in my bag. I'm sorry, man.
Oh yes.
But we gotta go.
Would you like anything from the store?
No, man, I'm all right. Yo.
Yes.
Good to see you. Be safe, all right?
Yes, see you around. Yes. Shout out to the homie. Excuse me, sir. Do you need any assistance? Would you like my assistance? Excuse me. Hello. Well, I'm sure that everybody's like, just like, walking with like, true purpose around these parts. Like, shout out to all the dapper gentlemen. Shout out to the beautiful ladies. It's freaking beautiful out here, dude. Like. the rats are like hiding someplace. Like, I haven't seen a single rat. They're all just like, just freaking masterfully hiding around these parts. Just, yeah, dude, just whatever. Hello, are you friendly? Hello, are you friendly?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
What do you
need? Just wanted to say, hey, hello. And
why are you filming, though?
We're just live streaming.
Why?
We'd just be live streaming.
Okay. So. Having a nice time?
Yes.
What do you say to your live streamers?
May I record you? You're very beautiful people.
And you're already going.
Oh, yes. What do I say to them?
Yeah, how do you...
Something
why,
awesome.
Why do they listen to you? How do they stream with you?
Let me see what I gotta see. We just hang out. Like, we hang out and we like kick it really hard. It's really like a truly glorious experience. And everybody always has something awesome to say online. Like, we get so like awesomely engaged, and then it's just like really awesome. And like, yeah, dude. So how do you feel?
I don't like how close you have the camera to my face.
Oh, it looks good from this angle, I promise.
It's okay.
Yes, I'm not sure this to all people who experience this camera.
I think they want to see your face, though. Yeah. I don't know why you're pointing at us.
Oh, it's good, man. What's the update?
Good.
How are your savings?
Hey, miss. You spare a little change, man? Oh, thank you.
Hey.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, I'll see you around.
All right.
Hey.
Yo, Hollywood, hey. With the nice suit, man. Help me out, brother.
Hey,
I'll
boss.
See you, man.
Hey,
I'll
boss.
See you.
All right. All right, it's time to deliver the water to the homie. The homie said, we're kicking it out of the park, and he's, I offered him, he like wanted something, like I asked him if he wanted something from the store. He said a walk. I'm like, yeah. So we got this water, probably just going to deliver to the home. He's making $100 an hour. Yeah, dude, he's probably freaking making freaking racks right now, dude. Yeah, dude, shout out. Look. Warm it up. Got some hot water for the homie. Alright, let's freaking just stack these clips right now. Let's freaking stack these clips. Let's just stack some freaking clips right now, dude. I hope you don't go the whole night. You know what it is. So basically, we're just clearing these bags. Yeah. Hello. What's good?
Make it look like a monster attacked you.
Monster. So yeah, let's get an editor. Let's get an editor to have some flames, like flames behind. It's like a monster, like a big. Yeah.
You doing the shimmy shimmy, yo?
Yeah. He's like on a boat. He's like a boat. He's on a boat and he's a monster. The fires. It's like a fire tornado.
He said it's a tornado going on. He's about to, yo, he's about to chop and screw my shit. Put me in the tornado in Japan.
What do you got?
You heard
site?
What he said? He said it's a tornado going shit? On.
This guy. Yeah, we're just live streaming.
The man in Low East Side, Q. Ask about me.
Oh, yes.
Born and raised. That's
what. Let him know. No, let him know what's good. Feel free, yeah. I guess.
I would never join. No, 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 no. You don't need to know. Ask everybody else. I'd rather put Ashley on an interview about me than one of you. I'd rather Ashley say whatever the fuck she's gonna say than you get it on there.
Where is your name, sir?
Easy.
Easy?
That's great. I'd rather have that.
You can call me CC.
I mean, you know what? I think, go ahead. Do your thing. Say what you're gonna say.
Are you from Czechoslovakia?
Nope. I'm from wherever, dude. Like,
yeah, they moved us all around the world, so I can understand.
Wherever like my rest my head, I suppose. Like, jeez.
Irish.
Yes. Probably see you around, sir. It's been cool hanging out, dude. Yeah. Oh. Oh! Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Yo, hold on, man.
See, now he's hyped up for the interview.
We're getting clips.
Nah, that's mine. You broke my shit. $10.
You can't bring that door to his house.
Yo, $10.
$10.
$10. Nah, yo, don't go nowhere. Said
$10. Oh, dude.
Yo, $10.
All right.
You broke my shit.
All right,
$10. $10, man, US.
Shut the fuck up. Okay,
there you go. You get the fact.
Yes, thank you. Oh, yes. Just passing through.
Hell yeah.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Of course.
How many people?
I think about that.
352. About 4,000 people watching. 4,000.
I did like go there and meet people in Europe. My friend that does tattoos, like as it's like a people thing. Yeah, going to
Europe. Europe, like. Hello. May I record you?
What?
May I record you?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Yes. Very good.
That's
literally just what it is at all. Shanice. Oh, my bad. Hello? What? Yeah. Would you like something from the store? Is it cool that I sit next to you? Okay. Or you can keep this actually. I don't know. Yeah, you can feel comfortable around me. Here's your quarter. Here's your quarter. Thank you for offering me this drink. All right, I'll be out of your hair. Hello. Yes. Oh yes.
What's up?
Very good.
Can I shake the JJ hand?
I didn't. Yeah.
Classical.
Yay. JJ's awesome.
Yes. What's happening here?
The backpack has a hole in it. And inside the hole, there's another bag.
Oh, excellent. I'm closing. Should marring everybody.
$5 a day.
Oh, is it D? Wait, what time is the drugs? Yeah. Right on the other side.
How do you feel?
You'll know the spot.
All right, well, I'm down and chill for like.
Reading shit.
Yeah, it's just like highly unnecessary.
Reading. How does everybody know JJ? These are the homies.
Claudia, ask.
What? Do you want my dumplings?
What?
Dumplings?
Free dumplings? Well, if you insist.
Yeah.
Guys, are you sure?
Yeah, no, I'm finished with them.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Nice. Hello, sir. Safe travels.
Children,
that would make it hard, man.
Oh, dude, yeah, you should. Yeah, we break
the thing.
Sorry.
It's
talking about Spider-Man.
Alright, so. So we would obtain these dumplings.
Put the camera up.
What? Camera's not on you, ma'am. You can
put the camera now.
So. It's no big deal. It's not on you, ma'am. So we've got these dumplings. All right, so we can probably sell them. We're like, do a smell test, get a flavor profile. All right. Yeah, it smells crazy. Probably sell this, say like $3. It's a pretty reasonable price. Yeah, that's a pretty reasonable price. Excuse me. Would you like to purchase these dumplings for $3?
I'm good, my man. Thank you.
You sure?
Yeah, yeah. I'm pretty good, my man.
$9, $3.50, $3. Start at $10.
It's like an offer.
$4. All right, does anybody in the chat want to buy these dumplings? Let's get an auction. All right, how do you do it? Do you know how to speak as like an auctioneer?
No, I don't. I can't. Sorry.
No, sorry.
$3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $ All right, let's. All right, we're having an auction. There's oxygen. $4, $4, $4, $4, $4, $4, $4. Price is dropping. 69 cents. What? No way. $50 million, $50 million, $50 million, $50 million, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, $100, All right, $500,000 is the price. No bidders. Excuse me, sir. May I dance for you? Are you serious? Enjoy your meal, sure. Sure, it'll be like, sure it'll. I'm sure it'll nourish your body, maximally. So, take care, sir. Probably see you around. Hello, doggy. May I touch your dog?
No, she's kind of too scared.
Oh. Pet your dog. All right, we're having bidding. We have an auction for these. We're having an auction for these dumplings. Do we have any biddings? Any biddings?
What is it starting
at? Any biddings starting at $500,000 right now. That was our highest bidder, $500,000. If anybody wants to up that price, if anyone wants to bid.
Price range, man.
Oh.
We also
inflation, you know, it's killing us all.
Oh. Somebody might
That's
have a
deep.
Dollar. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
What is that?
That's a bottle.
You want to trade?
No. Sorry, no trading tonight.
Thanks,
all right. You're a very lovely man.
He was looking for dumplings.
No, you didn't say that. Anybody want to buy these? Well, we can probably meet up with the homie. I believe the homie stays down here. Oh, right. Hey, the homie probably needs merchandise. Save up. Excuse me, sir. I see you're walking around. What? Would you like to buy these? Dude, like that guy's always walking around here. I've seen him like a handful of times. Never seen him up close, but it looks like he's wearing a mask. Like, kind of freaked me out a little bit, but whatever, dude. Shout out to that guy. He's walking around. Hello, sir. So I have these dumplings. Would you like to sell these dumplings?
Huh?
Would you like to sell these dumplings?
No, I'm good.
I can supply you with these dumplings.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
All right. I'll probably see you around then.
All right.
See you around. Well, we got really close. We were putting the homie on to these dumplings. And, like, he's gonna just like enhance his savings and probably just like do what's got to be done. He's probably like really out here just doing what he must do. It's like, you know, like shit. Yeah, dude. Hello, gentlemen. My bad.
How you been?
I've been well, sir. Thank you for asking.
Are you doing a documentary?
Yes.
Where are you from? Are you like a network?
Yes. I'm just live streaming. It's no big deal. Your face isn't on the camera.
You got some dumplings?
Yeah, I'm trying to sell these dumplings.
It's at a high bidding
right now, but I can give you a discount. The bidding's at $500,000, but I'll sell it to you for $3.
Yeah, I'll try these guys over here.
You think they want some?
Yeah, they're right there. There's a whole group of folks over there. They're native here.
Rooks?
Good luck. Thank you.
Hello. It looks like you're having a really intimate exchange here, and it's highly inspiring, I must say this. Please excuse me if I'm interrupting or something. I'm just trying to sell these dumplings, or maybe you can just like freaking have them, dude. Like at this point, dude, you can just freaking have them, dude. $3. Venmo? Are you serious? My Venmo is KURRIKULUM. Yes.
What did that happen to?
I'm not sure. This is gifted to me by my homie from down the road. Yeah. Yeah, she put me onto this. So I was like, yeah, she like put me on. So we're just trying to sell them. Hello. What? Oh, yes. Yeah. Pretty good. Oh my goodness, are they okay? Excuse me, sir, are you friendly? So, how's your night?
Yes. How about yours?
It's really cool. It's really awesome. It's really awesome. Totally awesome. Yes. Yes. Do you have anything to say for yourself? How long have you, how did you meet?
She got invited to come on, well, we met in class first.
Thank you for your purchase.
She got invited to come on this road trip by her friend.
cool.
And then we hung out in class more.
Where's your favorite place?
Like in the world?
During your travels with your girl?
Michigan is really nice.
Michigan?
The Upper Peninsula.
Of what?
The Upper Peninsula of Michigan.
Oh yes, excellent. Thank you.
Yeah.
Will you be continuing your travels?
Probably not for a while.
Do you know which way I can go? Know which way I can go to get to your heart?
To my heart.
Yeah. The J train?
Yeah.
Where's that? So it leads to your heart?
Wait, what?
So the J train leads to your heart?
Leads to his heart.
It's leading to Queens.
Yeah.
Thank you both.
Yep.
No problem. Please take care. Thank you. See you around or something. Yes, take care. Yes. Yes. All right, so. So. We got those dumplings. We sold those dumplings for some amount. And it's really hyped. It's really hyped. We like freaking sold those dumplings. Shout out. Mission completed. Yeah. Good job, thank you. Yeah, we freaking sold those dumplings. Saving up right now, like just like enhancing our savings, it's getting really serious. Like freaking cracked my screen, my freaking phone screen the other day. Like dropped my phone on the floor and glass cracked through the camera. Oops, whatever. JJ on the corner with the work. Yeah, I suppose you can say so. We're just grinding right now, just enhancing our savings. Do you need help? That was pretty impressive.
What's up?
That was pretty impressive.
They're hollow.
Yeah. Oh. I mean, they're like, probably like 40 pounds, 40 pounds. Oh crap, dude, it's a guy. Hello. Usher.
I'll take my fucking picture without asking.
What? Gold miner, turn gold out of mine, they're coming, dude. All right, dude, whatever.
Hello, sure. What? Oh, all right. I'm out. I'll be out of your hair. All right. I just want to buy something from the store.
Y'all have soap?
Yeah, we're just testing them. See, they're clapping. Please excuse me. Oh, yes. Some hydration. Just grabbing some hydration. Excuse me, ma'am. My purchase is $5. $5? What about $3? What if I buy it for $3? $3 for the water. $5. $5. $4. I'll buy it for $4.
You have a day off. $4. So don't start.
It's okay. I'm just trying to buy this at a reasonable price.
But the price is $5.50. If you want to take it, I don't want to bring back.
Oh. Wait. Man, I purchased that water.
You want to know?
Yeah. All right. So how much is it? $5.50? We're about $5. Five flat dollars.
Get out.
Okay. All right.
Get out.
That was really close. But... Hello. Are you friendly?
No, thanks.
Oh my goodness, dude. Let's just freaking get this clip, dude.
Anonymous sent $5 hydration migration station.
Thank you for the donation. All right, yeah, we can probably get this clip. It looks awfully large from here. Alright, let's get this clip. How's JJ surviving? I'm living off of scraps. But everything will be okay. Stay close to it. No way. Get this clip. Yeah, it's just a big right here, or whatever. Excuse me. Oh, never mind. Oh, I smell the pheromones from here. Yes, whatever. We've just been working really hard.
Got that lure on us.
Made like $3.
You made $3?
Yeah, we sold some dumplings. This is a great success.
I tried to like make it a thing and then like it got too nice and just the mosquitoes are just way too much. Would there be these wasted Mexican dudes and just be screaming? Yeah, they just be screaming like, they're really sick.
You gotta film this bike, it's good.
Yeah, those are chill. I chilled there in the daytime.
Oh.
It's chill back there too, there's like workout equipment.
Yeah, it's a pretty slick, pretty slick. What did you say, man?
Yo, fuck 12, Frank Carlita.
What do you need?
How'd you get away? Did you have a bike?
What is that?
Did cops say anything to you?
No, I just pulled out my phone and started.
Oh, you played it off.
No.
They knew anyone on a bike, they were kind of
cool. Dude, you should have seen their faces.
My bad. You can call me anytime.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
What?
Why?
He came back?
I think he thought he was slick.
I was wondering.
Wait.
Like, they'll never know. It was
I will never what? Write graffiti with that. He doubled back? That was the worst idea ever. Dude, when you see the D's get the fuck out of there.
What does that mean?
Who cares? He got away and then, and then doubled back, he said. You don't go back.
I mean, it was all
you like, see, we all dipped.
All
you like,
a 20,
you dipped too.
Like, all in like a 20 second. And I think he just, like, what happened is they started to walk towards you guys and they turned around.
And then, you can feel free around me. We're just kicking it hard.
And then he saw that that was happening and started to, like, mimic, like, go across the street and try to be all the way. Which, like, honestly could have been.
All right.
He Dennis could have stayed right where he was and he would just choose to.
He was like using the
because if just
Profound sent $3. Stay safe and keep spreading the word of God. The message: JJ is the light and he is the one. God is one and the key to the universe. Peace and love, peace and love. I am the operator and the center of the universe around me, and karma prevails tonight.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Where do you come from?
Planet Earth. Oh. I'll only go.
Okay. I'm gonna hang out later.
Can you start with that?
I'm glad that they didn't.
Yeah.
Like with the intro and everything?
Run that bagpipe back in.
Oh, Rich, is it just me or was that the same?
Are you having survivors though? You're like, it should be me. What do you
mean? The cop that chased you on Bower? He was an Asian dude.
I wasn't
He's
looking.
He's Chinese, right?
I was out.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't look at
Who's out. Seen him?
I don't think they were
recording this?
Jesus.
He's streaming.
Jesus, bro. Jesus, bro.
All right.
How many people?
373.
373?
It's
not
bad.
Yeah. What?
Hey. You're missing the big shit. It's over here.
So I just had to look at that guy.
Yeah.
It was a honk.
Jimmy sent $5. Stay safe, my friend.
Thank you. Yeah, feeling safe. Thank you. Hello, sir. This is a lovely pack of dogs.
Yeah.
You have a lovely pack of dogs.
Thank you.
May I pet some of them?
No, they're not friendly.
Which one's the weirdest? Wait, what do you think about your pack?
Hmm?
Please excuse me, sir. Please excuse me. Let me just rephrase myself. I just need to take. What do you enjoy about your dogs?
Oh, they're very devoted, very dedicated. They're very attached. They're very protective.
Do you have a wife?
I had one, yeah.
Oh.
Passed on.
Oh, dude.
Where are you from?
I'm from California.
California, where? L.A., San Francisco?
Anywhere, really. Anywhere around Southern California.
Uh-huh. Yeah, my daughter lived in Los Angeles for a few years.
Oh, that's good. Were your dogs around when you had your wife?
No. But I had another dog.
What did the dog do when you kissed your wife?
They liked it. They like affection.
Pretty cool. Yeah. It's really good to know, sir.
Hmm?
It's really good to know.
Yeah.
Well, I hope you enjoy your night ride.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Rest easy.
You too.
It's a handsome pack of dogs right there. Handsome. It's a pack of dogs. Hello.
Hi.
What brings you here to this spot? It's kind of a nice table.
Yeah. I'm just fixing my bag.
Oh. Do you need help?
No, I'm okay. It's alright. Oh. Thank you, though.
What's the coolest thing inside of your bag? What is it? Wait, may I smell it?
Huh?
May I smell it?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, it smells good.
That's pretty much it. I don't really have anything else cool. You know? Yeah. What's your name?
JJ.
JJ? Nice to meet you, JJ. I'm Maji.
Hello, Maji.
Hi. Yes. Oh, you're recording.
Yes. We're just live streaming, like hanging out, kicking it.
Hi.
Hello.
Are you having a good night?
Yeah, it's cool. Thank you.
It's going good?
Yes. You have very pretty lip gloss.
Thank you. Mm. Thank you. I appreciate it.
What do you do?
What do I do? I work at Aritzia right now. Yeah.
What is
Aritzia, the clothing store. Oh. It's in Soho. I kind of bounce back and forth between locations. Yeah.
I see. Yes.
Yeah. What do you do?
Just walk around. Mm-hmm. Hello. Yeah. What do you like to talk about?
What do I like to talk about?
Yeah.
Well, I don't really like to talk, actually.
Oh.
But if I had to talk about anything, I think I'd like to talk about music. I love music.
Yeah, it's always nice to sit in silence with the homies or whoever.
Yeah.
You know, like this morning we were just sitting in silence. Like yesterday we were just sitting in silence, and it was really awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, like maybe we can just sit in silence. Would you like to sit in silence?
Me? Do I like sitting in silence?
Would you like to sit in silence?
Yeah. Yeah, even with my friends. Like, it's good to talk to your friends, obviously, but moments of silence are also very nice.
Would you like to be my homegirl?
Sure. Add me on Instagram.
Are you freaking serious?
Huh?
Are you serious?
Yeah. Come on.
Hmm.
Homegirl as in friend. Yeah. Add me on Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
May I type it in?
My phone's about to die. Can we do it on yours?
Do you have a pen or something? Yes.
I don't think I have paper. Hold on. Alright.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, I'll see you around, probably. Right. Maybe we can kick it, do something cool.
Yeah, just message me.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Yes. Yeah, I'll let you know, there should be some stuff, like, there, I mean, there's always freaking stuff happening, but, yeah, I'll let you know, like, something's cracking, like, something, freaking, like, freaking Lincoln, or freaking, like, just hang out or something. All right.
Have a good night. Nice meeting you. Were we gonna do that or like? I guess it doesn't really matter. Whatever. All right.
See you around.
Have a good day. Yes.
Kind of papers is. It smells like a perfume. Sorry about that. I'm going to try to use
Just probably just gonna some migration. Hello, sir. Hey. How much is this?
$350.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
All right, see you, boss. Take it easy. Oh, crap. Left the freaking door open. Good thing we caught the door when it was open. So, yeah, it didn't. Yeah, good thing, I guess. Yes. Yes. Hey guys. Hey. Guys. Hey. Hey guys. Hey guys. Hey guys.
What's up, man?
What's up? What? See you around. Say people are scared to run around these parts at night. Well, there's some bullies just here and there, but some bullies, that doesn't matter, dude. Really hope that those guys are enjoying their night, like everybody's enjoying their night out here and like, just like, rest easy. What? If you insist. Alright. It's not on you. It's not on you. I promise. Let's see.
Put the camera up though. Period.
It's on me.
I'm too ugly. I don't got no hair in my head.
You're a beautiful woman.
I know, but I ain't got no hair in my head. I look like I'm dying to see what's up.
You look alive and well to me.
Sickle cell ammonia. Don't touch that. Why you didn't eat that food?
This must be said.
Why
this
you
must
didn't
be
eat
said.
That food? Eat that food.
We sold it.
I eat my salad with you. I eat your food. I eat my salad.
We made a really great effort. We sold it like whatever.
Good effort? What you mean? I got food.
Behind us now. Just saving up.
I'm smoking my own tonight.
I don't have a freaking lighter, but we can go to the store and I can buy you a lighter. What? A dollar?
No, it's just me.
Oh, yeah.
Ask him if he wants us to come to
the store.
He wants
a
short.
Yeah, I don't
know
this one. Just stick
you
dollar.
Just
make that damn dollar. Just make me show you how to make money.
Do
you make money? You learn how to make money? I'll show you how to make money in public.
Huh?
And a stone that got some good cocoa on it. A stone that got some good cocoa on it. Which is cocoa, not cocaine. So that's what I'm saying. Let me see the action. You got some very much of food. I took the bristle off and put down some nice shirt.
How are we gonna make money tonight?
What you mean?
How are we gonna make
money? You a shouting, man. I'm President Reagan. Put that shit up. That shit's stolen. It looks like a fucking three-way dildo or something. You are one of them. Your voice, you're taking too many hormones. Keep talking about Jesus. Put your money away. Put your money away. No, put it in your bra.
He's on my dick. He's under the marker
tag. Yeah, I'll show you my beautiful thing. Well, I'm Ronald Reagan. And I'm the only white man out here that used to have a cock that's one of my vaginas. So I don't have to. Well, y'all kept a good secret.
What do you want to put?
Huh? Since I'm pregnant.
Cheryl Crow.
Put my shit up.
Cheryl Crow.
You'd like to sit next to me?
I'm so sick.
This is so
cool. Oh, my.
Hello. What's on your mind?
Nothing. I have nothing going on.
You want to sit in silence tonight?
Is that a trick question?
Feel free around me, dude.
Are you trying to hit the streets soon?
Yes.
All right.
Yes, that would be vital.
Just been walking.
Indeed.
Down soon. So let me see. Just trying to do that.
What did you say?
I'm gonna try to gather. Gather.
Yes, yes. Yes.
Gather.
Just feeling shy.
Wait, are you back here?
Probably going to hit the streets. See you around.